the recognition that employee and cooperative ownership has, and I quote, the huge potential to improve productivity, facilitate future growth, reduce inequality and retain jobs in Scotland is welcome.
The cooperative model, which was mentioned in the report, and that's something that's close to my own heart as a co-op party member.
The use of the cooperative model, I don't think the government has done enough to promote that.